Fix H1Z1 King of the Kill errors, crashes, G errors, performance issues, launch problems first, please make sure that your PC meets the minimum system requirements of the game. Minimum OS, Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10, 64-bit only, processor, Intel i5 quad-core memory, 6GB RAM graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 280 series or higher DirectX, version 10 network, broadband internet connection storage, 20GB available space sound card, DirectX compatible sound card recommended OS, Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10, 64-bit only, processor, Intel i5 quad-core or higher slash AMD Phenom 2X6 or higher memory, 8GB RAM graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 560 series or higher slash AMD HD 6870 or higher DirectX. Version 10 network, broadband internet connection storage, 20GB available space sound card, DirectX compatible sound card number 1 H1Z1, King of the Kill crashes, startup and random throughout the game, 1. Run the launchpad, game.exe file, as administrator. 2. Check if your graphics card has been overclocked before. If so, please undo the changes you made. Refer to the below image. 3. Never use key combo Alt plus Tab. 4. If you had FPS max set to 900, try to the maximum frame rate. Refer to the below image. And, see related tips at https://us.battle.net/support/n/article/6671. Number 1.1 H1Z1, King of the Kill crash to desktop when tree hits ground issue intro, 6/10 times cutting down trees crashes the game to desktop, either as soon as, or right before the tree hits the ground. Seemed to happen mostly on first-person only servers. I've cut down 7 or 8 trees on a vanilla PvP server, and it hasn't crashed, yet. Review the above to-do list and make sure your game is current. Number 2 H1Z1, King of the Kill login issue intro, launchpad was unable to connect. Please check the network connection or try again later. If the problem persists, please visit https://help.daybreakgames.com. For assistance, 4-503, and official response, we are currently investigating an issue which may impact game logins. Thank you for your patience. 1:05 PM, January 21, 2017 1. Try HMA Pro VPN in this video if your internet connection is slow or blocked. 2. Try opening the game later. Number 3 H1Z1, King of the Kill performance issues, low FPS 1. Update your graphics driver. Reduce overall quality on graphics settings, A. From inside the game, hit Escape. Choose Settings on the Graphics tab, try the different options for the overall quality settings. Refer to the below image. B. For advanced users, try the below content from outside the game, run H1Z1 and log in. Click Advanced Tools. Refer to the below image. Choose Open Game Directory. Open a file named useroptions.ini using Notepad. Change the following settings, display pixel plus equals 0.750000, rendering effects quality equals 1, texture quality equals 1, shadow quality equals 1, model quality equals 1, fog shadows enable equals 0, AO equals 0, lighting quality equals 0, flora quality equals 1, particle LOD equals 0, vsync equals 0, C. Reduce game resolution. Hit escape, choose settings, on the graphic tab, try different resolution. For power users, try adjusting the game resolution in the aforesaid useroptions.ini file, make a backup file first. D. Reduce render distance. Review the above image. Or, try adding the below value to the said useroptions.ini file, rendering render distance equals 1500.000000. Number 4 H1Z1, King of the Kill G error, G32, G29, G34, G202 etc. Number G29 error. Make sure you are running the game as admin 1. Set H1Z1 to run as administration. 2. Set the launcher file to run as the admin user. Refer to the below image. Number G32 error, 1. Make sure you've logged into the correct station account, or Steam account. 2. Recover your station account later if you have trouble using your ID number. G99 error. Note that there seems an issue connecting to the login server. Try again a little later. Check the game server using the below links, http://downdetector.com/status/h1z1 and http. /www.daybreakgames.com/status/local=n_us. Try HMA Pro VPN in this video if your internet connection is slow or blocked.